Welcome to the Honda Marine video anode inspection. In this video, you'll be shown how to inspect and replace the external sacrificial anodes on a Honda Marine outboard engine. The sacrificial anodes are just one component of Honda's corrosion protection. Honda recommends inspecting the external sacrificial anodes after every use to help prevent corrosion from occurring. The sacrificial anodes are located at various locations on a Honda outboard. Always refer to the appropriate owner's manual for their specific locations. Locate the anodes and inspect their size. If the anode has been reduced to about half its original size or is crumbling, then it's time for replacement. Be sure that the anodes are securely fastened or else they may not properly perform their function of protecting the outboard from corrosion. Never paint or coat the anodes. This will render the anodes effectively useless, which can lead to corrosion of the outboard. For any additional information regarding the maintenance of your Honda Marine outboard, always refer to your owner's manual or visit an authorized Honda Marine dealer.